The steady firelight that this eve illuminates us each in turn. Our gazes silently enriched, we watch its embers burn. And from our eyes' bright corners see reflections of the ones so dear, who sit beside us faithfully and tend the fire to us so near. The warmth we feel from either side adds to the warmth the fire displays, until at last, one after one, they're called away to our dismay. And then the wind grows colder still, as warmth we once felt now is gone.